Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Let's Play Battlefield Hardline. So this is another one of my favorite games that I got to play back in the day next to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, and I'm playing this on PS4. So one thing I also want to mention, guys, if you guys are probably wondering, for Xbox and PS4 or any of my console games, like I said, I have been doing somewhat of some streams and downloading them and then uploading them to YouTube. But what I'm doing from now on is, since my internet here is pretty bad, I am not going to be streaming anymore. I'm just going to record the videos like this. So I apologize for the downgrading quality. I know I meant to upgrade, but I can't stream necessarily, and I don't have the setup to actually record professionally with my consoles, because like I said, I don't have good internet. But yeah, anyways. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and do Prologue. I'm going to have to restart the campaign, because I actually tried to film this earlier and the footage got ruined. So I'm going to stay on Cadet, since I haven't played this in a while. Oh boy. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I know the camera keeps going in and out of focus.
Nicholas Mendoza.
That's our character.
Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up to land here with me. You might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
Hoo-hoo.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
So we ended up going to prison. That sucks. Miami, Florida. 3 years earlier.
This is the one.
Hopefully my controller doesn't mess up. It's been acting up lately, guys. I like the simple stuff.
Beans and rice. Won't you let me order for you? Here's an idea. I picked the place. I promise. You'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had me before?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authorities, check your corners, find our guy, take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their guy.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. Alright, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Alrighty. Click, click. Knock, knock.
Police! We're coming in!
Kicking it open.
Police!
Holy fuck, you get your hands
up where I can see
you! Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
you! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You stopped in the wrong door.
Oh, really? Did I? Whoa, hold up. Oh, there it goes again. Yeah, for some reason, this analog does weird things, guys. See, look at that. Why? I don't know why my analog's doing this. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm literally... Oh my god, what the hell? I'm having to pull my analog out just to... I'm trying to friggin' do it. I gotta get a new controller. This controller's literally broken. Something's wrong with the analog. Oh shit! Oh shit! Fire, fire, fire! Shit, 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 shit! My analog is messing this up for me. Jesus.
Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? We didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my whole controller is acting up.
Figure out what the hell they were.
Ah, god damn it. I'm gonna have to actually buy a freaking new controller. She was probably dumping the coke. Oh my god.
Bingo.
Yeah, what we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
Uh-oh.
Hey, stop right there!
Run away!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up!
He just jumped out the freaking window. Alright, here we go. They're awesome cops. Here we go. Got it. Oh shit. Intense chases. Shit. This is intense. My foot is down, dude. Whoa! What the hell? My controller went fucking... Oh my god, yeah, I gotta buy a new controller. This thing is a piece of shit for some reason. I don't know why my controller's acting up. It's not even plugged in, and I plug it in and it still does this. Yeah, I definitely need to get a new controller, unfortunately. I don't want to spend more money than I have to, but I don't have a choice. Take him down. Holy shit. Did we kill him?
Holy shit.
Yeah. I think the guy's dead. Jesus, what is this ammo? See, look at that. It's just controlling itself. Nice. I love this song. This is a great game, guys. I love that guy. Alrighty guys, well that was it for the prologue of Battlefield Hardline. So yeah, thank you guys all so much for watching. In the next video we will do episode 1, Back to School. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time.